Fans, good evening and welcome to Augie Schmidt Field on the campus of Carthage College for today's matchup between the visiting Marian University Sabres and your Carthage College Redmen. The NCAA promotes good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, or sexist comments, or other intimidating actions directed at officials, student-athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of competition. The NCAA and Carthage thank you for your cooperation. And now for the starting lineups for the visiting Sabres and Marian University, who enter today's game with a record of 9-27, 1-17 in the NAACC. Leading off, the shortstop, number 22, Jake Falish. Batting second, the DH, number 16, Eddie Spies. Batting third, the second baseman, number 5, Tony Grannis. Batting fourth, the catcher, number 7, Mitchell Bruss. Batting fifth, the center fielder, number 1, Earl Vorpagel. Batting sixth, the right fielder, number 26, Jordan Bill. Batting seventh, the third baseman, number 13, Cody Schaefer. Batting 8th, the first baseman, number 18, Brett Kramer. And batting 9th, the left fielder, number 35, Matt Norland. Starting pitcher for Marian is number 42, Connor Nelson. The head coach for the Blue Jays is Jason Bartlett. And now for the starting lineups for your Carthage College Redmen, who enter today's game with a record of 17-17, 10-8 in the CCIW. Leading off, the shortstop, number 7, Jordan Weigold. Batting second, the right fielder, number 28, John Berkowitz. Batting third, the first baseman, Jared Helmick. Batting fourth, the second baseman, number 3, Matt Rave. Batting fifth, the DH, number 32, Reed Hero. Batting sixth, the third baseman, number 22, Zach Wade. Batting seventh, the catcher, number 27, Nick Pierce. Batting 8th, the left fielder, number 8, Jared Cuspel. Batting 9th, the center fielder, number 2, Anthony Fortunato. Starting pitcher for the Redmen, Kyle Sobrario. The head coach for the Redmen is Augie Schmidt. At this time, fans, will you please stand, gentlemen, remove your caps for the playing of today's national anthem. Leading off for the Sabres, number 22, Jake Falish. Thank you. Now batting number 16, Eddie Spies. Now batting number 5, Tony Granis. Coming up to the plate, number 7, Mitchell Buss. Now batting number one, Earl Vorpago. The inning ends with no runs, two hits, no errors, and two left on base. Leading off for the Redmen, number seven, Jordan Weigel. Now batting number 28, John Berkowitz. Coming up to the plate, number 24, Jared Helmick. Thank you. Bottom of the first comes to a close with no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left on base. Leading off for Marion, number 26, Jordan Bill. Now batting number 13, Cody Schaefer. Now batting number 18, Brett Kramer. The inning ends with no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left on base. Leading off, number 3, Matt Rave. Now batting number 32, Reed Hero. Now batting number 22, Zach Wade. Coming up to the plate, number 27, Nick Pierce. The inning ends with one run, two hits, no errors, and one left on base. Leading off for Marian, number 25, Matt Nordlund. Now batting number 22, Jake Falish. Now batting number 16, Eddie Spies.
hear him in like the background. I mean, I can hear him calling like camera one.
Coming up to the plate, number five, Tony Granis. Top of the third comes to a close with no runs, one hit, no errors, and one left on base. Batting, number two, Anthony Fortunato. Coming up to the plate, number seven, Jordan Weigold. Now batting number 28, John Berkowitz. And that's a home run by number 28, John Berkowitz. Coming up to the plate, number 24, Jared Helmick. Thank you. Now batting number three, Matt Rave. Now batting number 32, Reed Hero. It's a home run by number 32, Reed Hero. Now batting number 22, Zach Wade. The third inning comes to a close with 4 runs, 4 hits, no errors, and no one left on base. Leading off for the Sabres, number 7, Mitchell Buss. Now batting number one, Earl Vorpagel. Coming up to the plate, number 26, Jordan Bill. Top of the fourth comes to a close with no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left on base. Now pitching for the Sabres, number 31, Sam Long. And now batting for the Redmen, number 27, Nick Pierce. Coming up to the plate, number 8, Jerry Canispo. Now batting number 2, Anthony Fortunato. Bottom of the fourth comes to a close with no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left on base. Now batting number 13, Cody Schaefer. Coming up to the plate, number 18, Brett Kramer. Now batting number 35, Matt Nordlund. The inning comes to a close with no runs, one hit, no errors, and no one left on base. Now batting number 7, Jordan Weigold. Coming up to the plate, number 28, John Berkowitz. Now batting number 24, Jared Helmick. Now batting number 3, Matt Rave. Coming up to the plate, number 32, Reed Hero. Now batting number 22, Zach Wade. Thank you. Now batting number 27, Nick Pierce. Bottom of the fifth comes to a close with two runs, four hits, no errors, and two left on base. Now pitching for the Redmen, number 25, Brandon Herdilka. Leading off for the Sabres, number 22, Jake Felish. Coming up to the plate, number 16, Eddie Spies. Now batting number 5, Tony Granitz. Thank you. The inning ends with no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left on base. Leading off for the Redmen, number 8, Jared Crespo. New pitcher in the game for Marian, number 48, Matt Masuras. Pinch hitting for the Redmen, number 17, Alex Leto. Now batting number 7, Jordan Weigold. Bottom of the 6th comes to a close with no runs, no hits, no errors, and no one left on base. Leading off for the Sabres, number 7, Mitchell Buss. Come on. Now batting number one, Earl Vorpagel. Now batting number 26, Jordan Bill. Now batting number 13, Cody Schaefer. Now batting number 18, Brett Kramer.
Thank you.
Top of the seventh comes to a close with no runs, one hit, one error, and two left on base. Leading off for the Redmen, number 28, John Berkowitz. Now batting, number 24, Jared Helmick. Now batting, number 3, Matt Rave. Coming up to the plate, number 32, Reed Hero. Thank you. The seventh inning comes to a close with no runs, one hit, no errors, and one left on base. Now pitching for the Redmen, number 23, Joe Nelson. Now batting number 14, Jake Lichtenhouse. Now batting number 22, Jake Fellish. Coming up to the plate, number 16, Eddie Spies. Now batting number 5, Tony Grannis.
Thank you.
Now batting number seven, Mitchell Buss. Now batting number one, Earl Vorpagel. Now batting number 17, Marty Schechtel. The inning ends with two runs, three hits, no errors, and two left on base. Leading off for the Redmen, number 22, Zach Wade.
Oh, wait.
Now batting number 27, Nick Pierce. Now batting number 8, Jared Canuspo. Now batting number 17, Alex Leto. Bottom of the 8th ends with no runs, no hits, no errors, and one left on base. Now pitching for the Redmen, Luke DiMazzo. Now batting for Marian, number 66, Schuyler Rath. Now batting number 18, Brett Kramer. Now batting number 14, Jake Lichtenhouse. Now batting number 22, Jake Fallish.
Thank you.
Final for today's game, Carthage 7, Marian 2. Final line score, Carthage with 7 runs, 11 hits, and 1 error. The Sabres with 2 runs, 7 hits, and no errors. The Redmen return home this coming Friday, May 6th at 3 p.m. to face CCIW opponent North Central College. Thanks for coming out tonight, fans. Have a safe ride home.
Johnny boy!